Well, I'm actually expecting a lot of good shows to watch, of course. I think there are some fantastic designers, and of course Elle is presenting this entire event, so I'm sure it'll be fantastic. You know, Elle is one of my favorite magazines, and there will be, I think it's like a fashion fest, so I'm looking forward to that. Right. Well, no, we've not really started the promotion yet, but yes, we had a wrap party, so I think that people kind of thought that is a part of the promotion, but the promotions have not really started yet. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I can't wait. Yeah. Good evening, how are you?
Thank you so much. I'm looking fabulous.
Thank you.
And you got a seal to the event here for waiting.
Thank you so much, you're so sweet.
Can you
keep
on your dress for the night?
Well, it looks like a jumpsuit, but these are like separates from Puneet Balana. Yeah, these are, I love the fact that there's like a geometric print, and I love his designs, and his new collection is really, really interesting. So I mean, what I like about it is that it's very like edgy, but at the same time, because the fabric is really, it's very nice on the skin, and for me, that's very important. It should feel good on the skin. So it's a very good mix of flowy feminine with edgy. So I love it, yeah.
So much knowledge of fashion.
Not really. I think I don't really have knowledge of fashion, but I like I know what looks good on me, I think. And I just like wear what feels right, yeah. You know, sometimes I do get tempted because, I love clothes, and I love, when I see designers coming up with different kinds of designs, I really enjoy it. So I find it very interesting. So you never know. Oh, sweet. Thank you so much. That's a very, very big compliment. Thank you so much.
And you keep us engaged with your social
media,
Instagram post and everything.
Not at all. I'm just addicted. So mehnat tab jati hai when I'm not posting, because I really have to resist myself from not posting, because I mean Instagram is my favorite, so I love posting. Yeah, there's no mehnat at all. It's like very effortless. I hope so.
Please allow me to ask you that it's also the time to extend our prayers for the Panji.
Oh yes, of course. I think it's really, really sad, and at moments like these you just kind of realize how unpredictable life is, and every time, even what happened with Shridevi ji's demise, and then after that it's there have been shocks after shocks in the film industry, and at moments like these you just value life a lot more, and I think we just should count every moment and enjoy every moment, because life is a blessing. And I mean obviously he's Mr. Irfan Khan, he's a fantastic actor, a great human being, and I really, really pray to God that he comes out of this as a winner. He's been very brave about it. His entire family has been very, very brave and very dignified about the whole thing, and I just wish him all the best of health.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hold on.